Hi everyone,
Nick,
and welcome to our next AI Club video. And today, I'm learning to push that subscribe button. Just 10 subscribers, and today we'll be playing Jurassic World Evolution. You just got in the game. Let's keep that subscribe button. Just turn off the music because it's about to get loud and timing will be so this is the clone of an island. We're gonna go back to Isla Sorna where I left off before we had a YouTube video, and it was kind of a mess, should I say. Like
everybody get out of here, a velociraptor. Whatever you want to lose, get out of here!
Sort of bad. But otherwise, we're in the game. Okay, I'm gonna just get ahead of this. So, when it was this easy, it's an amazing missile. But this is the island I'm trying to lock. Isla. Dungeon broken. I'm gonna leave this island right away. Okay. Isla Sorna, 3 rating. Got the job for stuff unlocked. So now it's just loading. In the meantime, I'm gonna talk about what we're gonna do today. In our first Jurassic Park. So I made Matt, Indoraptor, and Indominus here. And they were in the battle arena I was gonna do before, but they broke out with some drama sources. Because I do not have all the dungeons unlocked in sandbox mode, like the coming beaver does. So, yeah, maybe, so we're going to do one dungeon battle, say like Indominus, Max Indominus versus Max Indoraptor, that's what I'm going to do. And then like Giga Max versus Majora. I think I have all of them. I don't have Allosaurus and those ones. Carnotaurus I don't have. And that's pretty much it. This is why I have fun. Pretty cool, right? And you can tell because of the talk. Okay, I'm gonna fix everything. I'll be back when we see it again. And yeah, that's it. I'm gonna show you guys just what you need to do. Okay, this one looks like natural, so I feel like it's gonna eat. I'm gonna take away that food. Feed us around. Yeah, a lot of food.
I'm not gonna eat it. Now I'm just gonna stay with the Indominus puppet. A bit of the Indominus Rex.
And I'm actually playing on an Xbox, but others play on computers and stuff. And I do not know much about playing like this. Okay, so you can tell the Indominus Rex is drinking right there. I'm gonna go and go closer and see the Indominus Rex. Hopefully, you're gonna pick a fight really soon. Watching, waiting. And if you guys know how to do like the Indominus Rex, what's it called? Camouflage mode? Please tell me.
Max is I'm gonna go see this. Here it is. No, wait, that's just a goat. Yeah, there was some goats on this cake from before. Look, would you pick a fight already? Would you pick a fight already? Fight! 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 Fight. That goat, because you know what it looks like, is ready for the fight. Yes. This is what I want. Can you put up the volume? Not expecting that. Indoraptor retreating. Okay, how strong did I make the Indoraptor? That was so crazy. Not expecting that. I'm gonna go check the Indoraptor before you. Indoraptor. Up here. Kind of hard to do it. Okay. Yeah, it just getting their health back and full. Now your thing is okay, a lot of rating. Lucky so wasting and blah 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 blah. And my friend age 35 attack change 238 plus 122 defense.